Hey. Hey guys. Woods here if my and hold on. Okay, Woods here, and we're back with some more Dishonored, Death of the Outsider. That was just a stream. I didn't know if it would start. Let's go! 4. The Stolen Archive. Eleuterio Cienfuegos, an ex-member of the Eyeless, stole important documents about how to enter the Void, and sent them to the Royal Conservatory. Make your way inside and look for the Stolen Archive. Okay. Now we're going to finish this mission. This place is so different in the day. You're dead. Basically, everyone needs to die because that's our contract. Good, they're dead. Now I need to go through, find all of the find all the unconscious bodies, and then, finish my mission. Message from Lena Roslin. Cardoza, the heretic archive we have discovered here is more dangerous than we could have known. A recent vision has revealed its importance to the future of the faithful. If we do not act soon, I believe it could undo everything the Abbey has accomplished in the Isles. There are only two courses of action before us. Burn the archive with the other blasphemous documents we have uncovered, or have it delivered to Whitecliffe for further study and deliberation. I will meditate upon my vision today and decide which is in the Abbey's best interest. I will send one of my sisters to retrieve you when I have reached my decision. When that happens, come immediately to me and do exactly as I tell you without a moment's delay. It is too dangerous for the information this archive contains to linger in this place any longer than necessary. Sister Roswin.
The subject of today's examination is a well-developed, well-nourished woman appearing the offered age of 29 years. Cause of death is undetermined, but Brother Wells saw her collapse during musical therapy, convulsing and screaming. Which heretical organ inside her wasted, pale flesh rejected the ancient music? Initial examination showed no rigor, and lividity was at a minimum and unfixed. The unembalmed body is well preserved and cool to the touch. Pressure on the chest reveals pliant skin. No contusions, no marks. Only smooth. Flawless. Why must it take death to purify the darkness from your flesh?
Okay, that guy's weird.
How can I remove the stain of heresy from your body and preserve?
Oh, there's something up there. Oh, I can only carry one hag pearl. Oh, there's just some extra coins. Cool. Oh wait, what's his? Oh right, because I impersonated him. Bone charm in there. I thought I killed you. How did he die? I didn't kill him, did I? Let's see, what did I get? Bird of Prey. Reagent bottles. Ooh, whalebone. What's up here?
This is what I needed.
Well, I'm gonna go downstairs because there's a better one there. Oh. Oh my. There are still guys who are alive. Where did I put Cardoza? I left him out here? Did I? Note on the sealed door, we've been unable to break into the room into which the last witches retreated when they realized that defense was in vain. The heretics were dispatched with our pistols, but the door has been blocked. There are most likely some profane artifacts remaining inside. We need access to the room in order to cleanse it of black magic. Take care to keep the last witch in the basement alive. She must know a way to extract it from her. Oh, there he is.
Will they find me? They can see everything, even inside my mind. But not if they're all dead.
Wait, what does that say?
Stay here while I take care of them.
I can wait. I can. Wait. I can't. I can't wait. Please kill them all. 6 black candles burned low.
That's what I wanted to find. Oh. Oh, look, a window. Several witches are higher plane. Oh, wait. I don't know what I just got. Is there a bone charm? Dang it, it's above me. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do this. Thank you. Yeah, I'm lost. Here, this goes back out to here. You're dead. Here we go. Dead. What was that?
They scream against indifference, whisper questions. All their hate, their loneliness, their terror. They break its locks, one wave after another.
I don't know how they can see me then. Oh, those are the scriptures. Means it's over here, if the bone charm was where I remember it being. Witch's key. Tried Both Lizard Rat Skewer. Oops, no, I meant to do this. There it is. Ah. See, strong arms, ooh. I'll have to craft that later. It'd be really cool to see these animals, like, in the game. I say goodbye. My name is Catriona Bell. I was born in Baleton to a mother I never knew. Spent my youth sweeping floors in a factory when I left for Karnaca. I only found more misery, dust, and death. Here, with Brianna, I danced naked with blood flies and kissed the raw, wet bones of the people who slighted me. Then it all vanished, and the overseers came. I'll die in this room, but I'm with my sisters, who love me as much as I love them. I will meet them all again in the void. Okay, now that I've dealt with the ones inside.
Make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
You seem to, considering the job you were doing before. Let's see.
All these charms, these rooms, and fetid offerings of shrines made for me will be nothing more than objects worn on me. Bones of dead things thrown into the dirt.
It's all diary scribbles and rhymes. Nothing useful. They'll burn away every trace of witchcraft from this place.
It's getting windy outside. Smuggler's Sighting. Brothers, by order of the roving vice overseer, patrols for Syria Gardens will be doubled until further notice. Sacrilegious smugglers disregard our quarantine notices and sneak inside the district to pilfer heretical goods. As the stricture says, roving feet love to trespass. We must not allow profane materials to leave the area. Be vigilant. Bring these intruders to justice. Brother Vidal. What's this? Oh, so this is the smuggler's passageway.
Thank you.
There we go. Now every overseer is dead.
Will they find me? They can see everything, even inside my mind. But not if they're all dead.
It's all right. You can finally leave this place.
Leaving? I'm leaving. Hear this. Search on top of the painting on the left. You'll find the key to the locked door. What do we do? What do we do?
Painting on the... Painting on the left. What painting on the left? Secure the maybe. Painting on the left. Painting on the left. Well, I'll just do this.
There shouldn't be anything on this part of the mountain. Shindere North Quarry. That's where the Eyeless are getting into the void. I should keep the Silvergraph plate with me.
Keep the Silvergraph. Billy's outpost. Flee to the mountains. Well, we're not doing that yet, because I want to find this painting. Painting on the left. What could that mean? Well, maybe it's in Brianna's office. Really, that could mean, like, anything. Maybe further down? Painting on the left. Oh, it's this way. Maybe in here? That's not really a painting. I think that's supposed to be like a clockwork soldier. Painting on the left. Go back down to the basement. That's not the way to the basement. This is. I remember this room from the main game. I liked this room. Kind of. It was good for sneaking. Let's see. Roseboro prototype. Elevator. Delivery entrance. Stairs. Slot. Archive. Huh. Stolen archive. Let's see. Shoot. We're gonna do musical therapy on him. Oh, that's ahead. Oh, okay. Electrical burst, nice. I'll do that.
Good evening, my dear. Ready for your treatment? Now, no tears. You know how important these sessions are for finding a cure. Tonight, I'm going to play the music in short intervals and then ask you a few simple questions. That's easy enough, isn't it? Shh, relax. Let me adjust the straps a bit so you can turn your head. I know these chairs aren't the most comfortable, but... There. That wasn't so bad, was it? Well, let me wipe that blood from your mouth. There. Now tell me, where does it hurt when I play the music? Behind your eyes? In your stomach? Come now. You won't answer a simple question? I want to make your pain end, can't you see that? But you have to help me. Fine. If you won't describe your pain, tell me how you started on this path of corruption.
Painting. Only place I could think of a painting on the left would be Brianna's office. See, that was a bad idea. That was a really bad idea. Let's try that again. This time without me dying. There. Now Spring Ages again. Oh, also, I don't know if I mentioned it or not, but this game doesn't have chaos levels like Dishonored 1 and Dishonored 2. Painting on the left. That's a really ambiguous thing. Oh, you're gone.
The streets are closed on Abbey orders.
Oh, I'm glad I came back here. This is a way you come in as Emily, or one of the ways you can come in. Okay, so... Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Have a good day. Like, subscribe, whatever, if you're on YouTube or Twitch. I don't know. Yeah. This is the Woodsman. Yawning. Actually, no, wait, not yet. This is the Woodsman. Wait. A risky wager, pilfer the prophecies, wild and free. Oh wow, I missed like a ton of coin. Of our on the NBA, blah blah blah. Alright guys. Have a good day. You know the drill. This is the Woodsman. Wait, continue. Actually, no, I'm not. This is the Woodsman signing off.